Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. If you run an online store, your visitors are probably there for one reason, to check out your products and hopefully make a purchase. Welcoming visitors to your website with a discount offer is an excellent way to set the tone and can be the first step in gaining a lifelong customer, all while growing your email list at the same time. In this video, I'll show you how to set up a welcome discount pop-up on your website. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more content like this. Now, let's get started. First, head over to OptinMonster.com or click the link in the description and sign up for the plan that suits your needs. Be sure to use the code in the description for an extra discount. Once you have an account, log in and head over to the campaign dashboard. Let's go ahead and click Create New Campaign. Now, the great thing about OptinMonster is that we offer everything from completely designed, ready-to-use campaigns to a blank canvas that you can customize to suit your needs. But for today's purposes, I'll select something in between those two options and select a campaign from our template library that offers hundreds of designs that are ready to customize and add display rules. The pop-up campaign type is selected by default, and that's the type of campaign I want to create, so I'll leave that selected. But the floating bar, full screen, and slide-in campaign types also work well for welcome campaigns. Next, I'll select the minimal template and type a descriptive name. If you connected your website during the signup process, then you can select it here. If not, no worries, we can connect your site later during the publishing process. Now, click Start Building to begin editing the template. Here, you can edit the campaign's copy to suit your needs. Simply point and click to edit any of the text in line. You can even edit the text and appearance of the Submit button. And when your visitor subscribes, they'll then see the Success view. Again, you can edit the campaign's copy and even create a click-to-copy button for the offer code. When you're finished editing your campaign, it's time to configure when, where, and for whom this campaign will appear on your site. To do so, let's head over to Display Rules. Since we want to target new visitors with this welcome campaign, I'll select the New Visitor rule. From there, we can further define when the campaign appears. For example, we can target specific pages on our site, trigger the campaign when the visitor has viewed the page for a specified length of time, or show the campaign just before the visitor leaves the site. You could even create specific campaigns targeting specific audiences, such as visitors coming to your site from your Facebook or Instagram feeds using our referral targeting rule, or even create a welcome back campaign targeting your returning visitors. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. Since the goal of this campaign is to welcome new visitors and encourage a purchase with our discount offer, I'll stick with the new visitor rule and target visitors who navigate to my store page and have been on the page for at least 5 seconds. And since another goal of this campaign is to grow my email list, I'll need to connect it to my email service provider. To do so, I'll head over to Integrations. Click Add New Integration and select your provider from the menu. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email providers on the market. Many of these integrations simply require entering an API key that can easily be found on your email provider's dashboard. Check out our documentation for complete details on your specific integration. I've left a link in the description. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a backup list stored with OptinMonster, just in case. And finally, it's time to publish the campaign. When you create a campaign, it's paused by default and will not appear on your site. The Publish page gives you the opportunity to do a final review of all the details of your campaign before you publish it. Check the right columns checklist for any gray circles next to items, letting you know that something is missing or may need to be fixed before publishing. If everything looks good, click Publish to make your campaign live, and then click Save. If you've not yet added your site and added the OptinMonster embed code to your site or activated our WordPress plugin, then you have one more important step to take. First, add your website to OptinMonster, and then refer to the platform section of the page for the code or instructions you'll need to connect OptinMonster to your website. Check out our documentation for complete details. I've left a link in the description. So get started with OptinMonster today and create a welcome campaign that will boost your sales and grow your email list. Don't forget to use the link in the discount code I've provided in the description. Thanks for watching.